Hang on. This could be a wild ride for rate markets. The election Tuesday and how it unfolds during the week will be a driving force for rate volatility. We get the Federal Reserve rate decision and policy statement Thursday. This can always move rate markets. We also get a ton of jobs data all week, including Friday's unemployment numbers. Look for rate volatility to spike Wednesday and will likely continue through the week. It will be an interesting week. Reach out with any questions.